No, I'm gonna give you a presentation about seasons. This is the chart of the days, weeks, and months of the year. What is it?
Calendar.
Calendar. A calendar shows the 12 months of the year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, and November in December. Calendars have a schedule about time, remember including dates, and plan future events. This is really the coldest season. What is it?
Winter.
Winter occurs during December, January, February in the northern half of the world. And in many places, snowfall during December, during the winter. There are no little trees. It's very cold outside. Winter you can skate on the frozen cotton, green snow winds, and let the snow cover hills. Many boys and girls celebrate holidays such as Hanukkah, Christmas, and Kwanzaa. In winter, during this season, it is fall and the temperature becomes cooler. What is it?
Fall
occurs during September, October, and November in the northern half of the world. Fall is so cold in there. During this season, they turn red, yellow, and brown, all of trees. The temperature becomes cooler and it's very cold outside. And it's time to wear a jacket again. Many students return to school in the fall. Many boys and girls celebrate Halloween and Thanksgiving in the fall.